Hi everyone, welcome all of you. As you know, digital signer software used to sign a PDF files via hardware devices, DSCs, USB tokens, smart cards and PFX file. You can sign PFX file using this. So I just show you how to do it with the PDF sign via a digital signer software. We just start here, sign PDF. Now you see the interface. I just give you little bit idea of this interface. First of all is a progress bar. You see here a horizontal bar there. Now you have see a color scheme. Would you like to see a sign, choose a classic mode or dark mode, or by default software select on colorful mode. Now you can see here, if you want to sign PDF files via hardware devices, then you can choose here DSC tokens, USB, smart card, dongles, smart and certificate store. The hardware devices are supporting two type of method. First method called pop-up method. Pop-up, in the pop-up method, software ask you for the select signature and select the password. In the silent method, software don't ask you for certificate and password. You just pre-defined it from here and enter the predefined the password like that. Move to next one. If you want to sign signature from PFX file, then you can choose this option. Select your PFX file, enter the PFX file if you have any. Now you can see here there are three main options for signing a PDF files. First of all, select a PDF files means single file. Second one is batch mode, also call it a bulk mode. You can select a folder here and sign complete folder in one shot. Third option is expert mode. In expert mode, you can import the password again the each PDF. For expert mode, I have already a separated video on this, so you can view and watch. I just put link on description for your help purpose. Now move to next section. You can see here there are PDF security option. When you signing the PDF files, so you can specify the file permission or security as you want. Would you like to give permission printing, then you can check it allowed printing. Would you like to copy the content, then you can check it. Would you like to assembly the PDF, then you can check it, otherwise leave it. Or you can to allow form filling it, then you can check it, or otherwise and check it. Now you see here time stamping. If you would you like to add time stamping feature in PDF, then you can check it out. We will discuss in another video about time stamping. Then you can see here auto signing. Would you like to auto signing feature? This is a very special feature. I have separate video on this. I just put auto signer signing video link in this description. Now move into another section. You can put here signing location region. If you want, you can choose signing methods like a self sign. You are doing self sign or Veris sign or Windows certificate sign. Now you can set a visible signature. If you unchecked it, then PDF are signed, but you are unable to see the signature, but PDF signed successfully. Now another one is signature appearance. You can also use a own custom image for signing a PDF files. So we will discuss this feature in another video. Move into another section. Signing position. Signing position, you can see which page you want to sign, you can choose here page number, and you can see here the signing place coordinates, left position, top position, and signature height and greater than height. So I just going to start PDF signing for testing purpose. I have created a input folder having a 6 files. Output folder is now, you can see here, empty. And I just show you step by step demo of each method you want to signing. So first of all, I start from hardware devices. Before going to start signature, I just explain you why you need a digital signatures in a PDF. Nowadays in the market, there are lots of PDF editors are available. They can easily edit your files and change your content. So this is a very harm for you. They can change your original data. To protect it and prevent it, government introduced a digital signature in the PDF. Because you can see here in the content, the digital signer software sign PDF documents, protect and prevent PDF documents editing, tamper proof your personal official invoices, bill, tax forms, business contact, or any other legal document you want to protect it, then you can sign a digital signature via this software. So I am going to explain you. Start from hardware devices. First of all, we use a pop-up method. I'm not going to select a demo of single file. I just move into folder. So first of all, I select a source folder. My source folder is input folder having 6 files. So I just select here input folder. Now destination folder. My destination folder is output data. I just select here output data. Yeah, rest are same. Would you like to put location here? Then you can put it. I am just putting here New Delhi. Reason, you can sign here. If you are signing a bill or invoices, then you can write here invoice. These are completely optional. But now I am going to not signing a invoice, I am just going to testing. So I just write here testing. I am not going to change any other default setting because software are already set on best setting mode. Your high level security, all settings are high. I just simply start a demo signing. Output folder is empty. Yeah, in the pop-up method, as I told you, software pop-up and ask me for the username. Sorry, software ask me for the select a signature and the enter the password. If signature having a password. So I just starting. You can see pop-up here. I choose my own signature and start. Yeah. It's PDF signed successfully. You can see here in output folder. For testing purpose, I just open A1 PDF file. Verifying signatures. Yeah, you can see here, signed successfully. Reason showing testing as I entered here. Yeah. Location showing in Delhi as I entered here, and signature showing signature is valid. I just remove all files from output folder for demo again. Okay, now I am going to use a silent method. In the silent method, software don't ask for username and password or select a signature. You just insert hardware device into system. Choose this option. If your device not showing here, then you can just reload it. In my case, my signature already showing, so I just simply select it, enter the signature password. That's it. All settings are same, and going to start signature. Yeah, you can see here signature signing under process. Sign PDF file successfully. Yeah, I just remove it for another testing. Now I am going to demo with the PFS file. Simply my old PFS file showing here, I just remove it, select a PFS file. Yeah, I just remove it, start it again. Now select a PFX file, enter the PFX file password if any. If you don't have, then you don't need to enter the password. In my case, I have a PFX file that having contained a password, so I enter it. Choose a bash mode, select input folder, select output folder. Rest settings are same. As I earlier told you, I am not going to add stamping and not going to change custom signature. We currently work with a standard signature. I will discuss about custom signature in another video and discuss about stamping in another video. For this, everything's are ready. Input folder are empty. Test start signing. Yeah, signing successfully. Check it out the output folder. Yeah, you got the files here. Open any file and check proper signature inserted or not. Yeah. Files showing secured, verifying signature. Yeah, you can see here signature has changed. Now name is PulkySoft. I selected a PFX file here. Region showing testing, location showing New Delhi, and signature showing valid. Just close it. You can also change the signature position as you require or as you need your own position on PDF signing page as per your file requirements. Hopefully this video helpful for you. Thanks for watching.